Hi, 13 fan. I heard about your contest, and I'm playing Patrice in Quest Theater Company's version of 13. I heard Jason Robert Brown might be there, but I'm not sure. And I have to kiss an 18-year-old. So anyway, I heard about your contest, and I'm going to sing Lamest Place in the World, because I like that song. And I get to curse. Yay, okay, here it goes. Down the road, there's a Dairy Queen. Up the block, there's a Walmart. There's a place you can accessorize your pets. A school, a tree, a couple of churches, and no matter how hard anybody searches, that's about as thrilling as this dumbass village gets. It's the lamest place in the world, but it just got a little bit better. So don't disappear. It's the lamest place in the world, but I'm pretty sure it's not as lame as it was before, now that you're here. I can't help, Patrice. Well, the inbreeding takes up a lot of our time. Ask for something else. Oh well, I'm okay. 40 miles to the nearest river, 60 miles to the airport. When we plan our escape, that's where we're gonna have to be. It's a shame, it's a sham, it's a terrible pity. Get dragged away from New York City. It's major suck for you, but it's amazing luck for me. It's the lamest place in the world, but it just got a little bit better. I'm happy to say, it's the lamest place in the world, and you're completely exotic, intellectual, neurotic. You'd never have a shot except you found the perfect guy. And though I don't really know you, I can hardly wait to show you. Every faking freak, every fooling clown, since the Chippewa settled this stupid town. Let them laugh, they won't get me down with you by my side. And it just got a little bit better. Amazing but true, yes, the lamest place in the world has a lot of flaws, but maybe it'll be fine because it brought me to you. Yay! So, I hope you liked it.